Diego Armando Maradona was born on 30th of October 1960. He is an Argentina football coach and manager and a former player. He is considered by many to be the best player in football history. He was born in Leones, south of Buenos Aires, to a poor family. At the age of 10, his talent was discovered when he was playing football with Estrarad Football Club. He holds the record of scoring 258 goals during his career. He has played in 4 World Cups. His most controversial goal was against England in the 1986 World Cup. After the game, he said the goal was scored a little bit by the hand of God and a little by the head of Maradona. Maradona retired as a football player in 1997. In 2009, he became the manager of the Argentina National Football Club, and from 2011-2012, he was manager of Wasl Football Club in the United Arab Emirates.